Manhattan, fast food, Dakar, Sénégal, la grand-mère à l'hôpital, Dantec, tout va bien, Kairé, moi ici, toi là-bas, le visa au consulat, numéro 39, y'attend, à l'état civil, déjà l'an 2000, déjà 2000 ans, au Manhattan, fast food, Dakar, Sénégal, cinéma, le Paris.
Hi guys, welcome to Artie Party, episode 2, season 3! Yay! Today we're making fish tacos fit for a McQueen. I'll tell you that story a little bit later, but let's get going. These are such lovely fish tacos, fried, not deep fried. And the way that we make them just a little bit Indian is with this delicious cumin and mint mayo that we slather all over the tortilla. I can't even talk about it, it's so good. So let's get going with the fish. I'm using striped bass today. You can use whatever white flaky fish you can find at the market. So that would be cod, or I mean, if you want to get crazy, you can do halibut. Mahi-mahi is an excellent choice. I've used Chilean sea bass in the past, but you shouldn't do that because it's overfished. I'm going to use some ground coriander. It has a nice lemony flavor to it. And then for some smokiness, I'm going to use some ancho chili powder. Now just a pinch of cinnamon and then a clove of garlic that I'm going to mince up. A little bit of oil to bring it all together. I forgot about salt and pepper.
Luckily.
What?
Salt and pepper's here, and then in the mix.
You're crazy.
Why don't you whisk it, babe?
So I want to tell you the story of why it's called fish tacos fit for a McQueen. When I started doing the show, I made this friend, and her last name is McQueen, which I thought was just kind of like the coolest name. And she's just been a really good friend. It's weird because we're friends through Facebook and through this show, but we've never actually met each other. And the other day I had, you know, my camera had died, my point and click camera. And so she sent me her old camera so that I could take photos and start putting photos up on my blog again, which I thought was very, very sweet. And so I created this dish with her in mind. And then, you know what's funny? Fish tacos are like her favorite food. It was like, you know, like this. So now we're gonna do just a really quick marination. Just put the fish in for like 20 minutes. Time to make the mayo, and this really makes the taco, I think. So I'm just gonna use some regular store-bought mayo. Then some lime juice just to freshen up that mayo. Now for some cumin, and I dry toasted this cumin in a pan just to bring out some of its flavor until it darkened in color a little bit. Like that mint leaf is as big as my finger. So this is a sprig of mint. So 8 of these. It's minty. The last thing is a little bit of spice in the way of some cayenne pepper. Oh gosh, that is so good. It's so fresh and minty and then smoky with that cumin, and then a little bit bitter from the lime juice. It's delicious. I've got this huge nonstick skillet over here warming up for my fish. And in the meantime, I'm gonna shred some cabbage. And you know what's cool is today I went to the supermarket and I didn't want the whole huge cabbage. So I asked them whether I could just get half, and they cut it in half and gave me half. Isn't that great? Because honestly, I don't know what I'd do with all of that cabbage. So here's the best way to shred it. Cut it in half and then cut it into quarters. And then there's this bit here that's sort of hard and doesn't taste very good. So just cut that away. And then just start cutting. and we're going to add a little rice vinegar to this cabbage just to, I don't know, it just balances the whole taco out. The great thing about fish is it only takes a few minutes to cook. So this is actually a great thing to make during the week when you don't have a lot of time. Just a couple minutes on each side. Make sure you flip it, check it in the middle, nice and flaky, and you're done. I'm gonna start warming up my corn tortillas. So just get real risky with it and turn it over with your fingers. The cool thing about this is great fish just by itself, you know, maybe with that mayonnaise and the cabbage. It's a great fish dish. But put it in a tortilla and it's a taco. Do you have any nines? This isn't real. Hey babe, are you ready to go? Because we have... What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah, kind of like that. A little bit of cabbage for crunch. And then just a few pieces of fish right here. Oh gosh, it smells so good in here. And then I like just a little bit of lime right over the top. So I have these jarred banana peppers I'm just gonna put over the top. You could do jalapeno, but I can't handle that much heat. So just over the top. Oh my gosh. I forgot how good those were. You get that vinegar from the cabbage and the crunch from both the banana pepper and the cabbage, but that fish is so smoky and so flavorful, and then that mayo just kind of rounds it all out with that fresh mint and that cumin. Anyway, I'm gonna eat some more of this, probably make some for my husband because he's been working really hard. And I'll see you next week. These are for you, Stacey.